Hello, my name is Max. I'm 11 years old. I live in Vietnam. I am in grade 4 at Tafu Primary School. I'm good at English. I'm not good as much. I'm studying English in a little bit school for 3 years. So it's time for me to do a speaking test. See my teacher.
Hi Max, how are you?
Okay, thank you. And you?
Yeah, I'm good, thank you. Are you ready to start?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. So I want you to use there was, there were, there wasn't, and there weren't, and explain these two pictures for me.
Before the brewery, there was a newspaper.
Mm-hmm.
After the brewery, there wasn't a newspaper.
Okay.
Before the brewery, there were half many books.
There were many books.
There were many books.
Mm-hmm.
After the brewery, there weren't.
There weren't many
books.
Okay.
Before the brewery, there was a TV.
Mm-hmm.
After the brewery, there wasn't a TV.
There wasn't a TV.
There wasn't a TV.
Okay.
Before the brewery, there was a phone.
Okay. Bless you.
After the brewery, there wasn't a phone.
There wasn't
a phone.
Okay. Yeah, very good. Okay, so I want you to explain these signs to me using must and mustn't.
You must skateboard. You must skateboard.
Mustn't.
Mustn't skateboard.
Okay.
You mustn't scream. You mustn't play with the ball. You mustn't play with the phone. You mustn't sing. You must stop. You must let. You must calling phone. You must be quiet. You mustn't
smoke.
Yes.
Yeah. And can you tell me one thing that you must and one thing that you mustn't do in the classroom?
I must do my homework in class.
Mm-hmm.
Mustn't fighting with my friend in class.
Okay, I mustn't fight about that. Okay, so we're going to talk about what Hannah and Billy did yesterday. Can you start with Hannah, please?
Yesterday, Hannah listened to music. She cooked. She played with a guitar.
Mm-hmm.
But she didn't watch TV. She didn't play football.
Mm-hmm.
Yesterday, Billy watched TV. Yesterday, played football and played the guitar. But Billy didn't listen to music and
didn't cook. Okay, can you tell me what did you do yesterday?
Yesterday I'm going to play football.
Mm-hmm.
I played football
with yes.
My friend.
Okay. Yeah, so Peter's going on holiday. Can you tell me what he's going to do on this holiday?
On Monday, he's going to the museum. On Tuesday, he's going to the cinema. Wednesday, he's going to play basketball. Thursday, he's going to cook with his mom. On Friday, he's going to do his homework. Saturday, he's playing the piano.
He's going to
play the piano with his dad. On Sunday, he's going to read a book.
Okay, and what are you going to do tomorrow?
I'm going to play the cinema game.
Okay, like every day. Okay, we're finished. Well done.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. With Max, he has a lot of confidence when speaking English, but I would like to work more on his pronunciation for next time. For his speaking and understanding, I would give him both an 8. Thank you. Goodbye.